Hello everyone, this is me Uzair Hassan and I welcome you once again in Kashmir 7th Hum Awards, digitally powered by singer Pakistan Numan Ejaz with his wife. Kaise Numan bhai?
I'm good, I'm great, mashallah.
Numan bhai, tell us about your experience in Hum Awards up till now.
Hum is like my baby. Let's be a little bit honest about it, because I've been working for the last 30 years. Hum came almost in 2006-7. And it's been mashallah, mashallah, mashallah. I saw Hum growing up, and I feel proud and very happy about saying that I am one of the pioneers of Hum where the drama is concerned. And till today, I'm working for Hum.
Three things that no one knows about Numan Ejaz Sahab.
He's a very domesticated person, and he loves washing dishes. And no one knows about that. And he has OCD.
Thank you so much, Numan bhai, for joining us right now at the red carpet. And thanks to you as well.